My presentation will be on geopolitics and cyberspace. This presentation will be framed by three main perspectives. The first perspective is, why did cyberspace change the traditional perspective of geopolitics? The second one will be, how did it change? The third one, it will be the consequences of that changing. So, linked to the first one, why did it change? So, we are assuming